Hey everyone, so welcome to Resident Evil 2. Since we played Resident Evil 4 and it was so good, I'm gonna continue on. Starting with Resident Evil 2 and then I'll try to go over the rest of the Resident Evil games as well, so yeah. Let us begin. There are two stories, so I'm not sure which one to go with first. I think I'll just try Leon's first and then we'll click Claire's and then we should see how that goes. So yeah. Let's begin.
Look, man, I'm serious, okay? I saw this with my own eyes.
Oh, I believe you, buddy. I believe you. Just tell us a story. Tell us a story.
Okay, well, it was last Friday night. I was walking home from the bar, and this woman started coming towards me. She was staggering, you know, so I figured she was drunk.
Whoa. Okay, tell us, be honest now. How many drinks did you have?
No, man, I barely had a buzz on.
Oh, come on.
Look, just listen, all right? She got closer, and I got a good look at her. You had to see her eyes, her nose, her whole face. It looked like it was rotting.
Yeah.
She looked like a corpse. Like a walking corpse, man.
Sounds like my wife.
I've never seen anything like it. I haven't been able to sleep since that night.
All right, calm down, buddy. Calm down. Just, hey, you gotta stay strong, okay? Don't give in to fear out there, right?
Yeah, well, you got that right. If you freeze up around these things, they'll sink their teeth in you. Watch out,
buddy. Oh, come on. Just getting good.
One's around.
He looks so different.
That's weird.
He looks so different for, I don't know how many years back this is, maybe two.
Hello? Anybody there? Something's not right.
Oh,
You all right? Don't move. I'll be back for you.
I don't like that noise. Let's go here first. I don't want to go in there.
Stop moving.
Officer, you need help?
Stay back, sir. I got this.
Hey! Wait now!
I'll shoot! Oh, shit! Fuck!
This guy died just with one bite. Sensitivity is just way too high. That's that no sense to me. Oh, I see no briefcase in this one.
No way. This can't be.
I don't have ammo.
What the? Son of a bitch.
Yep, we're running away.
Don't shoot!
Get down!
I thought we didn't have a bullet.
You alright?
Yeah, I think so. Thanks.
You can thank me later, when we're safe.
Holy shit.
I don't know. Hopefully they'll have some answers at the police station.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah, Leon Kennedy. You are?
Claire Redfield.
Live around here?
No. Looking for my brother. He's a cop too.
Well, it's a good thing we found each other. I don't know what to expect anymore.
I didn't think they'd meet this early.
Attention all citizens. Due to the citywide outbreak, you are advised to take shelter at the Raccoon City Police Station. Free food and medical supplies will be provided to everyone in need.
Oh my God, this is so unreal.
The police station's not much farther. They'll know something.
Yeah, but what if we're the only ones? What if there's no survivors?
No, there's survivors. Big city. There has to be. Looks like we're walking from here.
Damn it.
Yeah, good call.
Leon, we gotta back up. Hold that.
Holy shit. There, get out.
Get out now!
It is out of control. I want to explore the area, but I don't think we have enough ammo or anything. This was the way. Answer
that. It's everybody. They've all turned. There it is. The station.
Well, I don't have ammo.
Ugh!
Welcome to the City of the Dead. I don't think I'll get any ammo.
Hello? Is anybody here? There has to be someone here. Not good.
David! Marvin! You there? I found a way out! It's in here!
Why would you let him get killed?
Send reinforcements! East hallway!
I gotta find that guy.
Seem to have a lot less storage. Yeah, I don't think I'm able to do that right now. Puzzles. I don't think there's anything else. I haven't seen this of any symbols like those, so not sure. Green herb. Of that because we need ammo. So I just need a key to get there. Right, let's check out the other side. At least we got some ammo. I'm not sure how to get to the door. Might just have to go to that place where it said keep out. Yeah, let's just go there. Yeah, there's nothing else. This door is locked. That door, you need something to open it. I need a fuse of some kind. Nice, I don't think this body would have something. Nothing else here other than that. Do not like this. This is useful. This thing overflowing.
Jesus.
Can't you just shoot this thing?
Get you out!
Please!
Come here,
help me!
I got you. Give me your other hand.
That was the guy. Oh, I see. Nice. Why isn't there a thing? Shut up, mate. Is there no fighting? Do they just keep coming? I don't understand.
Jesus! They're everywhere!
Never found the fuse.
Marvin Branner.
Leon Kennedy. There was another officer I couldn't.
Here. I'm sure you did what you could, Leon.
Does anyone know what started this?
Not a clue. But honestly, all you need to know is that this place will eat you alive if you aren't careful.
Yeah, well, I was supposed to start last week, and I got a call to stay away. I wish I'd come here sooner.
You're here now, Leon. That's all that matters.
Okay, Lieutenant. I'm ready.
Hopefully you'll be able to find a way out of this station. That officer you met earlier, Elliot. He thought this secret passageway might do the trick.
This is good news. We can get you to a hospital.
No, I am not the priority here.
Lieutenant, I'm not just gonna leave you here.
I'm giving you an order, rookie. You save yourself first. I'd come with you, but I'd just slow you down. Now, you'll need this.
I can't take it.
Stop. And don't make my mistake. If you see one of those things, uniform or not, you do not hesitate. You take it out, or you run. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, that's what we needed. Okay, let's solve those puzzles. What is that? Lion leaf and a bird. Yeah, why won't it work? It's correct. Oh, I didn't say confirm, that's why. Doesn't say which one goes where, I think.
So Elliot was right.
Yeah, but the passage isn't open yet.
That computer beside him, dude. How do you open the rest of the area? I'm not using my gun as much as I can. Is there a painkiller here? Where are you supposed to go then? We didn't see the other statues, so I'm not sure. Wait, where am I going then, if not the way back either? Unlock something for me. Oh wait, is there a door over there? Will wake up.
Oh, fuck. Huh? What?
How did you get up there? Like this. Massive outbreak. Refugees. That helps, that's good. Huh. will be necessary, but we don't have the lock codes. That's the way we came. That's locked. Yes, please. I don't know. Scott and Bran. So B-R-A. Doesn't even have a B. Yeah. Yeah, I don't think I'm supposed to fight these things.
What the hell?
How am I supposed to fight them? Just put it anywhere, bro. God damn it. That's nothing. Yes, thank you. Is Red the one with the zombies in? God damn it. So many puzzles in this, it's insane. Yeah. Yeah, let me stop the...
Just quit.
Let's see if we can find another typewriter, because I'm not going that way. Oh, that's bullshit, man. Drop stuff. Scared the shit out of me.
Leon, it's Marvin. I need you back here ASAP.
Are you okay, Marvin?
Got something to show you. It's important.
Copy that. I'll be right there.
You'll be right there, but how? Like, no, it's right, we jumped from somewhere, so I don't know how to go back now. We have some ammo, so let's get the knife back. I have my knife. the hell? Dude, that's bullshit. Anyway, okay. MR, and we don't know the last letter. Oh. Nice, okay. G worked, I was just trying out different letters. This is D and... I think S and B, because that was the name of those two guys. Yeah, Scott and B. Not sure in which order, so... B. B and... No, that's wrong. Yeah, I don't know how to get it. Oh, that's E. N, E, and B, okay. Hopefully there's some ammo here. That was useful, but I don't think we can use it. Especially since this guy hit my knife. Yeah. Okay, yeah, let me end the episode here, and we'll continue from here on. This is so much harder than the other game. With less storage space and so many puzzles. But yeah, we'll see later then. Yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one then. Yeah, thanks for checking this one out.